Good evening. Welcome to Ectra TV Share Market News at 5. Every day we discuss about the Nifty's important support and resistance levels using technical analysis. So we wanted to identify the opportunities for intraday trading as well as for position trading. To the daily chart first, then we will study the intraday. On the daily chart front, you can look at there is a continuous fall from 9th September after making a doji formation. 9th October, then it keeps falling continuously. Currently, it is taking support at 8070 levels. If this is broken, there could be a drastic fall which can take it to the 7940 levels in general, but there could be intermediate support in between. But the moment it breaks 8070 or 8060, there could be a drastic fall. This is the scenario on daily chart. We will go to the intraday chart to identify the trading opportunities. Now we are looking into the hourly chart. In this hourly chart, the downward trend slope shows the trend is on downside. The current support level is at 8070, which we already looked into. The next resistance comes at 8100. Moment it breaks 8130, the formation of double bottom will complete and there could be a sharp rise. So I will mark these two levels for you. To trade, I'll just mark these two levels for you. Then we can 8060, and the current resistance is falling at 8100. So, moment it breaks, there could be a small move up to 8130. But above 8130, there will be a huge up move can happen. So that will take to a new high for the recent high. So these are two levels which should keep your mind on trading. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and refer to friends to subscribe. Also put your likes and comments.